Hi. I'm going to talk about you need some fat to lose the fat. Nutritionists are reporting that your body needs good fats. If low-fat diets were so good, why have we gotten fatter over the last 20 years? We are not talking about saturated fats that are still not good for your health or waistline. Diets abounding in trans fat and saturated fat increase blood cholesterol levels, causing clogged arteries that slow the flow of oxygen-rich blood to the brain and heart. The American Heart Association recommends that we get 20% to 35% of our calories from fat. Butter. The food industry pushed margarine by told us that butter was bad for our health. What they did not tell us was that margarine contains trans fats which are not good for our health. The paleo diet has made butter a key component. Look for grass-fed 100% fat butter, not margarine or other butter substitutes. Fish. It is recommended that we eat 2 servings of fatty fish, like salmon or mackerel, each week. The American Heart Association recommends that fatty fish are a great source of protein. Fish are naturally low in saturated fat. Seeds and nuts. Seeds and nuts are one of the healthiest snacks. The Mayo Clinic reports nuts are high in healthy fats and good for your heart. Packed with omega-3 fatty acids, fiber and vitamin E, scientists say they help lower your bad cholesterol. Avoid nuts with extra sugar, salt or chocolate. Olives, and olive oil, are an excellent source of healthy fat and antioxidants. They are good for your heart, and they also are said to have anti-inflammatory effects. It's the reason the Mediterranean diet is being widely recommended. Eggs. For years we had been told to avoid eating eggs. Experts had said to limit your consumption due to their cholesterol content. These days, nutritionists say you need not worry about your cholesterol intake from eggs. Enjoy your eggs, they are packed with minerals and vitamins. Avocados. Avocados have over a dozen minerals and vitamins. Avocados are also low in sugar and high in calories. They provide monounsaturated fats that can help lower bad cholesterol. Please subscribe and share with everyone on your email list. Please like us on Facebook. Go to SaturdayDiet.com to purchase one of our low-cost weight loss e-course packages. Thanks for watching. Please see my link in description for more information. Bye.